Today, we shall reflect on the life of Saint Virgilius of Salzburg. Saint Virgilius was a scientist far ahead of his time. As abbot near Dublin, he was known as the geometer because of his knowledge of geography. In the year 743, he left Ireland for a pilgrimage to the Holy Land, but got no farther than the court of Pepin. In the year 745, when Pepin defeated Odilo, the Duke of Bavaria, he sent Virgilius to be the abbot of the monastery of Sankt Peter and the bishop of the diocese of Salzburg. Contrary to continental tradition, Irish custom decreed that the bishop be subject to the abbot, who was the real head of the diocese. Virgilius thus had himself consecrated bishop on the 15th of June 767. Early on in Salzburg, he had locked horns with Saint Boniface over the form of baptism, which the Pope decided in Virgilius' favor. Virgilius also expressed a number of opinions on astronomy, geography, and anthropology, which to Boniface smacked of novelty, if not outright heresy, and into which Pope Zachary demanded an investigation, of which nothing came, because Virgilius was able to defend his views. His most notable accomplishments were the conversion of the Alpine Slavs and sending missionaries into Hungary and other places where no missionary had yet gone. Returning from a preaching mission to a distant part of his diocese, he fell ill and died on the 27th of November 784. The discovery of his grave in 1181, consequent to the destruction of the grand cathedral he had built and dedicated to Saint Rupert at Salzburg, led to his canonization at the hands of Pope Gregory IX in the year 1233.